What is this? I'm echoing. Oh, there's no limits, huh? Dude, that's gonna get really annoying really quick. Are you playing through his TV?
Only through conflict you will evolve.
For a good fight.
I don't know. I think that better. Oh, nope, there's the echo. Oh my god. And it's only me that's echoing in your headset.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
Bad guys, heads up.
Of course.
Your chance.
Why did you just stand there, dancing?
I've been knocked down before.
Dude, your fucking headset, I swear.
Group up with me.
I hear you.
We're all dead. Got your headset telling us. Nice. So many fucking Ponzos.
Much better.
Oh my god.
You go, Wagateki Okuro.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I'm taking the objective.
Hitbox or skybox.
I cast this forth.
You go, Wagateki Okuro!
Der Kampf ist noch nicht
vorbei! Wagateki Okuro!
I always get my prey.
Dein Schutzengel ist da.
Brilliant. Buddy, pumpkin. Your fucking headset.
1-0.
your headset. And not echo.
All systems checked out. Ready for combat maneuvers.
Yeah, I'm a little annoyed. Hello. Still I'm gonna have to learn to live with it. By talking louder. Really does help. Where'd you get your headset from the market?
Only through conflict do we evolve.
Not very good at thinking about it.
Stay down.
Any health?
I need healing.
Thank you.
Genji's low.
I'm not even close to done.
Helden sterben nicht.
Science will reveal the truth.
I am using the Kaioken!
You're strong in the air. My condition is improved.
Dude, that is fucking insane that they're able to do that.
On this.
My
will made real. Strength flip.
Score. 1-1.
Well, I've killed two people.
I'm looking forward to.
I think we should all be Lucille. I can't kill us if we're all fucking Lucio. She's hella weak.
Push off.
this time, bro. Oh my god, we almost took this point.
Play of the game.
Game, I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick.
Now arriving at Ilios. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
They're gonna have Lucio's.
God,
I cannot get over that echo. But I can't do it because I'm coming. I'm being frozen. Themselves.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Fucking son of a bitch.
Back. Roadhog rides again.
It's high noon.
no one else on the point. She pushed me that fucking far.
Enemy sighted.
Maybe next time.
Score.
Dude, I can't even fucking play games right now.
The tempo.
Shut up.
I am ready to roll.
Build them up, break them down.
I can't even understand or fucking comprehend what you're trying to say to me because your headset is poop. Incorrect. I hear myself echo every single time I talk, and it's coming from you because I checked.
Roger.
Check this out.
Hiya. Hiya.
No, because Devante is not garbage. Are you? Oh my god!
How many is that?
Seriously, that guy just got a 5k off us.
Enemy turret ahead. Now, where were we?
Someone please explain to me how the fuck he got away from me.
Enemy turret down! Oh. Hiya! Hiya!
Time to roll up my sleeves.
Enemy turret ahead!
Maximum power!
I get fucking stuck on a pole. You do realize No Limits is my most hated fucking mode, right?
Fight.
Lucio coming at you.
I really do not want to play this game type anymore, please. I'm already annoyed and fucking in a mood. I do not want to play this game type. Anything besides No Limits. And I mean, if you guys got your arcade thing to do, I'll fucking leave, but I do not want to fucking play No Limits. Lost my first five placement matches. Why am I fucking playing this game? God, the echo! You know, I think I should just fucking kill myself. You don't have any other headsets.
Traveling to Horizon Luna Colony. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
Only through conflict do we evolve.
Peace be upon you.
I'm ready to kill.
Attack.
Well, this is a really good sign.
30 seconds.
I hear that you have taken in an enemy total. I don't want to come out.
Perry, Pippa, Pike, or Pineapple. Oh my god, it is you.
Who are you?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, attack.
You actually make me want to strangle myself.
Your Johnny eventually only become one with the universe.
Hello there.
Alright, got him off the point. Let's take the point.
I'm on fire.
Mercy behind.
Dein Schutzengel ist da.
Enemy is dying.
A meteor strike. Rising up above.
Giant.
Enemy turret.
Spotted a joint.
Meteor strike!
Get in there.
Every knock down.
Victory.
I hope it was me.
Play of the game.
Nope. I guess when you start playing Doomfist, nobody wants to endorse you, because God forbid you're a fucking good Doomfist or something.
Traveling to Horizon. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
Only through conflict do we evolve.
I'd also like to... Just look at you.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Whatever you want.
Hiya.
Five.
Hey, Chad. Thanks for watching, bud.
Two. One.
Torbjorn, ready to burn.
Defend objective A.
I am your shield.
Let's get to burn.
That up.
Defeat makes me stronger.
Fuck that sniper.
Enemies. Get
that. That's
This will help.
Personne n'échappe à mon regard.
I'm not even close to done.
Let's go, Goldie.
My augment is almost ready.
Dude, are you molesting your mic? It's actually quite aggravating.
Stay down. Meteor strike!
I'm ready to start the blizzard!
Rising uppercut!
Yeah, it is, and it's actually very annoying.
60 seconds remaining.
Well, evaluate your life choices, and we wouldn't. Done. There's a reason why the catchphrase is Julian's fault. Jeremy just screamed from the other room, fucking Julian.
Yeehaw.
Guys, I'm pulling.
We have this in the bag.
Are you ready?
Damn it. Widowmaker pick me up.
I am feeling unstoppable.
To play Doomfist until I get good as him. He may be here a while. But not long enough because of someone's fucking headset. Boy, I'll tell you what. Because I look, and every time I talk, you echo. Your headset is the one that amplifies. Yeah, still echoing. Are you, like, playing through your headset or something?
Welcome
or your TV?
Blizzard World.
Yes.
Prepare to attack.
Yes.
Select.
Wait. I don't know what you did, but you fixed it. Yeah, I can't hear myself echo. Well, that time it was faint, but I can. It's. when I talk normally. Well, that's... Yeah, maybe... So... Well, I was just thinking maybe if you turn down your headset volume or your voice volume. Only I don't know, because I get that sometimes too. I have to turn down the volume. Yeah, I'm gonna up that. I need to be able to look down quicker. I don't know what my PP looks like. Oh, that was better. Oh my god.
Capture objective A.
Well, that happened. Oh my god.
Defeat makes me stronger.
Close to done.
I can't hear you. I was gonna say, no one can fucking hear you.
Rise. Meteor strike.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Your speed.
Wow, McCree is so like one, negative one. Oh my god.
Taking the objective! Join me in glory!
Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Can't believe. Probably not.
Experience tranquility.
That fucking... That Zenyatta is insane. I'm gonna fucking try and kill him first.
Stay back. Moving the payload and drop it.
Ah!
Rising up, up, up.
Enemy turrets destroyed.
God damn it, why'd you kill him?
Enemy turret ahead.
I couldn't back up.
Helden sterben
nicht. I'm not even close to done.
Can't win this world anymore.
On me. Ah!
out! Dude, I don't even have enough time to pop off.
Lose the battle, win the war.
Enemy turrets down.
Prepare for the March of the Silverhand Equestrian Parade.
A turret lies in our way.
Enemy turret down.
Meteor strike!
I'm exhausting the payload! This thing is moving!
Rising up above
us! Enemy turret destroyed!
I can't believe it didn't hit a single crack.
Evocate that fiend, deja vu!
It'll take more than that.
Enemy turret ahead!
Why is the payload stopped? Enemy turret ahead.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Contact.
Un-fucking-believable. You're gonna tell me she was actually able to fucking...
Enemy turret ahead!
I've been knocked down before.
Thank you.
Is the pain sensation spreading all across us?
Thanks.
I'm about to actually fucking scream. Nothing I'm fucking doing is working.
Oh, excuse me.
Maybe it's too fucking DPS and it sucks so much dick.
This might need a few adjustments.
60 seconds remaining.
And I just switched to fucking Reaper.
Thumbs away. Let me put it
down. There we go. I was actually fucking dumbfounded that he...
I can do better than that.
No, we're really not. Because one of the DPS keeps getting picked off.
Enemy turret ahead.
Now or never. Enemy turret down.
Roadhog behind.
The payload is in my charge!
The Mahole!
I cannot.
Get in there, Bob! We need to take out a turret.
Back to the drawing board. My shield's up!
The payload is mine.
Much longer.
I need healing.
Tough titties.
Enemy turret ahead.
Oh,
I'm on fire. Come on, try me.
Damn. Behind you.
You might want to keep your
distance. It's
60 seconds.
Patching you up.
No fucking K.
Enemy turret ahead.
You're what?
That wasn't the plan.
I'm like half a second away from actually blocking this guy. There's no way you're silver down as low of a skill rating as I am.
Take some armor.
10 seconds.
There's just absolutely no way.
Call it to me!
Hail the Mahole!
And apparently I'm not on the fucking payload.
Defeat.
So does for 6 months out of the year does that guy fucking play like garbage and then he gets down to a shit skill rating?
It's handy.
Oh, I saved someone's life.
Welcome to Blizzard World.
What happened?
Only through conflict.
I'm not even close to done.
Not enough layers, thank you. Jesus Christ. If I had to fucking stay in there was
traveling.
I feel like this is going to be worse.
Only through conflict.
We're still with those fucking oh my god. What the? Dude, fuck this game and everything it stands for. Let me open my loot box. Loot boxes are trash. I don't care.
No chance.
That's totally up to you.
Stay down. Meteor strike!
You can run.
Did he just ask you if you have an X? I don't care what you can do, no limit, you can do fucking make sure heroes are just gonna bitch about it the entire time. Sounds like you're against it. Just someone pick something before I go cry. No, I don't have Madden. Well, if you did, you make me group leader or just pick something? All right, pick something. Mortal Kombat 11 is coming out on my birthday. Or a week before. Fuck, I have to pee again. You know, I actually really suck at this game type, so don't expect anything from me, as the game refuses to load.
I'm going to have to sign the heck out of this.
Hey, no fair! Now I get to
my snowball.
You have to find a snowball.
I'm going to have to sign the heck out of this. Now I'll get you.
I'm out of snow. This good was snow. Not
the... I'm out of snow.
You only get one snowball.
Take this. Now I'll get you.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Take this. I almost got you that time. Bing Chao, shoot to that.
Because they don't have to.
It's
all up to you.
I'm going to have to sign.
You know, her snowballs fly a hell of a lot farther in a regular game.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I'm going to have to sign the heck out of this.
Good job. Don't get penis in.
Not today. Yes. Ice wall coming up.
Oh Oh my god.
Super Ganon!
I'm out of snow.
Take this. I need more snow.
How did we lose the fucking lead?
Oh, and almost. Apparently the guy in the background didn't get fucking killed. Okay.
It's all up to you, soldier.
I think I'm just gonna jump off a cliff.
Five, four,
live your life fantasies
three,
and all that.
Two, one, move out.
Tell you, Jake.
Can't with this fucking game right now. Gotcha.
Hey, hey. Ah, God damn it!
Hey, no fair.
Good job, kid. Don't get penis-y.
Enemies.
Three enemies remaining.
Get ready for a flurry.
Two enemies remaining.
Sorry.
To your left, to your left, to your left, to your left.
Take this. Hey, no fair.
Get ready for a flurry.
All up to you. Mission failed. Play of the game.
You're dead too, homie.
Let's see who's in this kill feed.
Well, when you get an ult, it's unlimited. Okay. Yeti Hunter, I guess.
Thanks, everyone!
Jesus Christ. I had fucking...
No, I would prefer to be the Yeti.
Yeti Hunter, we're May. We have to freeze the Yeti and kill it. End of discussion. Before he gets me, gets his ultimate, and beats us around the map. Beats us off with both hands. Yeah, pretty much. And he can't take us on 1v1, so don't fucking try to take him. He's got like a shit ton of health. No, he's got a shit ton of health. And his arc cannon is a lot more damage than just...
Group up here.
Watch this. Over here. Coming up.
Are you kidding me? Shoot him. Oh my god, he already has
there. There.
Locking them all.
Get away from him.
What is it with all these people that are significantly better at us in video games playing in our skill level? I don't fucking understand. Oh. Oh, god damn it.
Play of the game.
I've never hurt someone so badly. I think this is a sign from God to get off this game and go fill a bathtub and drop a toaster inside of it. Shut up. Nobody plays Hardline anymore. I got on that game, I waited 24 minutes for a game. You're right, it might be fun, but it's not popular.
Come on, everyone. Let's go catch that.
Oh my god. This guy's the fucking Yeti again. I might as well just kill myself. This guy gets his fucking meat so goddamn fast.
Group up with me.
Can you come here, please? Yeah, this guy's a level 187 fucking pro.
Looks
Winston.
Like he's back to normal.
He could suck my dick for all I care. Jesus Christ. No, by the time he's taken four of our lives, he should have like 20 health left. Tell you what, I'm gonna go pee, and then I'm gonna contemplate life choices. So I'll be right back. Alright, I'm ready. Ready as my body will ever be. I would have to look. Yeah, I really don't want to change the game. I'm just trying to get my fucking... I mean, if you guys want to go do something, that's cool, but I'm probably just going to try and finish my placement matches and then go to bed. So, alright guys.